common questions that I get in my office on a daily basis is surgery for my meniscus tear necessary? A lot of that is based on your age and the type of tear that you have, and most importantly, the effect that the pain it is causing is having on your quality of life. Now, age. If you are young, you typically sustain large tears. And if you have a tear and you lose the meniscus, then your risk of developing arthritis is very high. So therefore, sports medicine specialists are very aggressive in repairing or suturing and stitching back meniscus tears. That's typically possible in almost all tears in people under the age of 25. Over the age of 25, most tears are degenerative in nature, where the tissue has simply worn out. That tissue is very difficult, if not impossible, to sew back together, and the meniscus has no regenerative or healing capabilities, so even if we were able to stitch it back together, we would not expect that meniscus to heal. Now, many people have meniscus tears. As a matter of fact, over 50% of people over the age of 50 have tears of their meniscus, and most of them don't even know it. One day, your knee starts to hurt. You go to your physician's office, and maybe an MRI was obtained a little too early, and it shows a meniscus tear. Next day, you find yourself in an orthopedist office, and they're recommending surgery. We need to teach ourselves to treat patients and not treat their MRI findings. That means simply that, is that tear having, is causing you a lot of pain? Is that pain having a significant impact on your quality of life? Did we give that tear enough time to settle down and see if the pain is going to go away on its own? So when you have a meniscus tear, give it time, see if the pain is going to settle down. If it doesn't, is that pain having a significant impact on your quality of life? And if the answer to that is yes, then surgery may be the right answer for you. However, for the majority of people over the age of 35 or 40, surgery for meniscus tears is not necessary.